The competency report is due back today for a Milwaukee mother. Brandy Payne has been charged with the death of her 7-year-old son. The criminal complaint says she became angry at the baby's father and threw the child onto the floor.
Medical examiners will perform